Hi, it's Michael Whitehouse, the guy who knows a guy, with your motivational minute. I want to talk about the word pivot. Pivot's been a big word in 2020, but a lot of people talk about pivoting. Now, if you're in the entrepreneurial world, pivoting is just something that happens all the time. You'll have a business model that works for 18 months and suddenly it's not working anymore. Works for 2 years, suddenly it's not working anymore. A lot of people in business are suddenly being exposed to this concept of instability and uncertainty in 2020. Their business kind of chugging along, doing the same thing. I discovered that when I was in the advertising business. I talked to so many businesses who are like, I'm okay. I'm good. I don't need more branding. I've got enough clients. I'm fine. They're good with what they have. They just kind of got into a groove. And suddenly everyone's groove was disrupted in 2020. So everyone had to pivot. And they were suddenly shocked. They're like, oh my God, what can we do? We've lost it. And you look at businesses in 2020, some have thrived, some have crashed and burned, some have adapted and thrived. High-end restaurants that developed a takeout delivery model that they never would have dreamed of before, but because they did that, you know, there's a restaurant here in New London that's, you know, high-end Italian restaurant, but they couldn't have people in the restaurant. So what they do, they got the space next door, they made it a grab-and-go kind of place, you know, still high-end food, but more of a grab-and-go format. They've done well with it. So there's a lot of opportunities to pivot, but it's not just 2020 thing. All the time, there's always opportunities. Things will come up unexpectedly, and you've got two choices. You can work the problem or you can panic. I love the phrase, work the problem. All right, it's used in the movie Apollo 13, is where I first heard it, and it's always stuck in my head. Now, Gene Kranz says, let's work the problem, let's not make it worse by guessing. Work the problem. So often, we encounter a problem, something unexpected comes up, and we just go, I don't know what to do next. Work the problem. Work through the goals. I posted a video recently about setting goals, goal setting, goal, objective, strategy, tactic, action. And yeah, when your goal system that you've had, your structure that you've had for years suddenly falls apart, it sucks because planning is hard. Executive thinking is hard. If you cannot do it, that's awesome. So when you suddenly have to do it, when you haven't been doing it, you're like, oh my God, my world has fallen apart. It happens. That's life. Nobody promised you it would be easy. You have opportunity, but it's not going to be delivered on a silver platter. So you need to be willing to work the problem. No matter when it is, no matter what happens, you never know when something's going to come up. And don't bury your head in the sand. A lot of people, they got into trouble because they said, oh, this will be over soon. And then they ran out of money because they were expecting a one-month quarantine or two-month quarantine, and then they found out they had a year quarantine. The businesses doing well are the ones who in January, February, March were saying, okay, let's get ready for a year, year and a half of this and figure out how we can deal with it. Because if you prepare for a year and a half and it only goes 6 months, you're going to be great. If you go the other way, you're going to be in a lot of trouble. But the most important thing is, no matter what happens, when the unexpected occurs, work the problem and be ready to pivot. Two things I've got that might be valuable for you. One is, of course, my Sales Plus Accountability Equals Success system, or SAS. Coaching program is a great place to have a check-in with a coach, with other business owners, to make sure that as things are happening, you can keep your head right and stay on track. That's sas.guyknowsaguy.com. And for free, you should definitely sign up for this one, my motivational series, motivation.guyknowsaguy.com. Just something to get you fired up, inspired, get your energy going, so that when you encounter problems, you smash through them like the Kool-Aid Man. Oh yeah! As opposed to, oh, I don't know what to do. And yeah, you know, maybe yesterday's bad, gives you that next message, just boom, gives you the next boost. So motivation.guyknowsaguy.com, check it out, and I'll see you tomorrow.